you can go and you can take a boat out from sea houses and you go there, and there's basically there's like a couple, like one or two people that live there, but the main thing that lives there are these birds. And they might be doing it here, so that when they fish
Ostrich.
They wave and then they dive straight under the bird.
Might be the case that people only live there.